finally went and did it.
We have a camera. I'm Clouds.
I'm Pudge. And this is Awkward. No, I'm playing. This is Intoxicating.
And this is Cappy.
Cappy, yeah. We're playing Assassin's Creed Origins, as you can tell. And it's the same night as the midnight launch for Assassin's Creed Origins and the Mario Odyssey, which you can get the Switch bundle or just the game. I got the Switch bundle.
Check out that unboxing video.
Yeah, that's going to be the episode right before this, actually. And it's going to be done the same night, so you might get this one and then this one bonus episode. I don't know. We'll figure that out when the time gets in. But anywho, it is time to hop into one of the most, well-renowned games of all time, Assassin's Creed. I think Cloud is excited because this is, his favorite series, other than I would think the Uncharted series. I think you enjoyed that one pretty well.
Yeah, Uncharted. I like Uncharted.
I never got into it, but I heard great things. But anywho, it is time to check this bad boy out.
I think we get started. I'm going first.
It is his game after all, so it's only fair. We want to play it in Portuguese Brazer mode.
We got a dot. Really? Oh,
square to continue. I gotta grab my drink.
We're gonna have to boost the light level here. Pretty high, where you can actually see it on the screen over there.
I thought he had a dunk for a second. I'm not gonna lie to you. I was like, why in ancient Egypt is that man carrying around Donald?
You know, that was the standard back in the time. They used to have Donald on their sleeve.
They can take Donald any day. We had enough of them through our last series of Kingdom of Hearts. Go check that out.
We're finna get started now.
I don't like these people. Hard mode. I'd say normal. Easy's gonna be too easy. Everybody's gonna be like, yeah, we played the last one in scrub mode. Normal will give us a balance.
Yeah. We'll do normal.
Sounds good.
Worst case scenario,
we die. We'll fix it.
Or die a lot.
We won't let you know if we change it.
Hey. Surprise.
Surprise, mother. Okay, so we're pulling a black flag here where it's got to load everything, apparently.
Maybe not. But I do know something I need to fix, probably.
What's that?
Subtitles.
Subtitles? Yep. Yeah, subtitles would be pretty great.
Because we're having to commentate, have the volume down.
Yeah.
All that fun stuff. We don't have our headset, so we ain't rocking it.
Well, I couldn't rock mine. I'm too busy trying to rock Cappy.
Yeah, I mean,
I won Cappy.
Suawesis.
From Siwa.
I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Combat so far looks clean and crisp.
It's a lot different than any other one. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Well, that's what's going to separate this one from all the rest of them. Kind of like how Final Fantasy 15 was.
Oh, that ground does not look happy.
Okay.
What?
You must be a midget because that dude right there is huge.
Yep.
R2 before shield break.
Okay.
Let us call the truth. You are not the one I sought to kill.
Question of honor.
Okay.
It's a fight to the death.
Nope. Hey, now.
What's your trying to do?
Well, I was trying to dodge, and that just did not work too well.
You got a gold steel. Oh my god. You talking about epic sword slashing?
Oh no, I don't know where to go from here.
I don't think anybody does that's watching this game, because a lot of people, if they're watching this, I promise you they haven't got it just yet. But from what I see on my aspect of it, since I'm not playing and I haven't touched an Assassin's Creed game since Black Flag, this one is improved in graphics a lot, and the combat looks a little bit more a little bit more cleaner and more fluid. So, he's got the Animus Pulse that helps him find hidden objects, which apparently he's got something on that he did not loot. And he just, like, swipes through the air. He doesn't reach down or nothing. So, you have a new weapon. Press the options button to equip. So, I think we're going to take a moment and check this out.
These are your quests. There's your gear.
Oh my god, there's the camel. Yosemite Sam.
You confirmed. Leave the camel alone.
Yosemite Sam confirmed.
I don't want that. I was never a big fan of heavy weapons.
I'm the same with you. Heavy weapons, they do a lot of damage, but they aren't as quick and fluid. So you can take and you can hit and run with what you've got compared to and like slow swing. And, like, do a good little damage. Okay.
Oh,
so, he was, like, trying to, like, I don't know what he was trying to do.
Oh, hi. Right.
There's going to be that
this
right there.
This be coming from somewhere.
I totally missed that.
He went through the doggy door in Egypt.
The Egyptian doggy door.
Yeah, I know, right? He went through the Anubis door.
Oh, I have a torch.
You're going to want to hold that to pull it up.
Uh-huh.
Me have like, fire.
Like I said, still getting used to it. It's all new.
We got some hardcore parkour. Look at these sick jumps.
Wonder if I'll get to climb the Sphinx.
Not real sure if you'll get to climb the Sphinx, but, you know, it'll be pretty righteous, I think.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Ooh, hi.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
I actually think I'm going to take Cappy off.
Cappy getting warm.
Yeah, Cappy's getting warm. So we're going to set Cappy back here in the back between you and I.
Cappy. Cappy can still watch too.
Yeah, Cappy's coming over. He's my way, son. So Cappy's back there, and he's eyeing everything.
Well, right off the bat, there's a couple of things.
The riches of the ancients.
I don't know if it's just me not realizing or not getting used to it yet, but sometimes the jump is already sticky.
Well, you know, these big games like this.
What?
So, apparently you can drop your torch.
Yeah. That's not good.
No.
That's not a plus. I wish you just put it up.
I think I'm going to throw mine in the water.
I'm just going to magically take all these coins without ever touching them. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Well, you know, Ubisoft put out a big game. I mean, you know how Ubisoft does. They put out big games.
Oh, yeah.
And they got a little thing they need done here and there. And, you know, you can't really complain because
it's not that I'm complaining. It's some things that probably need to...
Well, you just picked up 200 gold pieces. I don't know if you've seen that.
I did.
But, you know, it's just a trial and error thing. You got to take what you get right now and then...
As long as it's a lot better than Syndicate, I'll be happy.
Syndicate must have been really bad.
It's not that it was really bad, it was really glitchy.
Isn't that the one where you could fly through the walls?
That's the one where I got stuck in Big Ben. Inside it. Fell into the map. Locked the game up, so I had to restart the whole thing.
Oh, foo, that. I would have been
That is why anything can be better than Syndicate.
Yeah.
But Unity was pretty bad, too. The glitches. I mean, great story. Good combat system. I like how they redid it.
My favorite still is Black Flag. I don't think they've come out with one in a while. Maybe this one can touch it, but to me, in my opinion, I feel like Black Flag is my favorite still. There's so much you can do in it. You know, getting the boat... driving it to all these other islands and stuff, exploring it. Yeah, we're sailing it, whatever you do.
If you drive a boat, let me know. I need to
find it. My boat had 24-inch rims on it.
Oh, heck. Is this right back where I came?
Probably.
Oh, well, we're finna find out.
No, this is not. Yes, it is. This is the beginning.
Is it?
Yep. No, it's way different. I like it. Anyway, but yeah, I just, I don't know.
I have been here.
Oh, I got the hiccups.
It's just a different side of it. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know why I'm crouching.
Click a stick?
No, click a circle. Alright. Time to find another way.
Alrighty.
Yeah, this looks promising.
I would like to say so. But, you know, whatever looks promising in these games, sometimes they are not.
Yeah, very true.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't feel too happy about that.
Ooh,
but I feel happy about that. Ooh, 200 more.
You picked up a statue.
Yeah.
So
I really don't know how I feel about this, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
You are literally
holding I'm hanging into a belly button.
You're in umbilical cord now.
Oh well. Gotta start somewhere.
Hard leather.
They probably have the crafting system.
Did you like the crafting system?
I did to an extent.
Many things that could have been different?
Yep.
Well, see, my complaint, and this is it's actually a Ubisoft game, so it's not too off topic. Yeah. South Park, The Fractured Butthole.
Yeah.
Where the Stick of Truth was, you know, more turn-based, it kind of goes like your old-school Paper Mario kind of game.
Yeah.
The Fractured Butthole has its own unique gameplay, and it takes a lot of getting used to. And it's got the crafting system in it also. And I haven't dove into it too much. And it may be a game that we covered. I'm not real sure. Because it's got a lot in it. And I mean, literally, within the first few minutes, a lot. I don't know if YouTube's going to like us too much if we put that up there. But, it's way different. But, you know, when you get the hang of it, it's pretty dang great.
Yeah.
And it's probably going to be the same with this. Because, you know, Ubisoft has a pattern in their games, you know. If the crafting system's one way and it works really fluidly, they're going to take it. They're going to keep the same fundamentals.
Yeah. So
and it's pretty great in the Fractured Butthole. So I feel as if, you know, just sitting here looking, I feel like in this one it's going to be a lot better.
Well, I'm hoping so.
I feel like you're going the right way.
Yeah, I feel like I'm on the right path now. I'm glad I took all those detours in my life.
Up there.
You'd have missed a lot of money. I don't know if we would have dropped that, though. Like,
I'm just kidding away.
That's what I'm saying. Alright, so you got a place you can climb up.
Yup. Ready watching.
And this is going to be... Is this going to be horse, or who is that? Is that raw or horse? It's one of those. I want to say it's horse too. One of my favorite ones is either Anubis or Sobek. But, you know, I'm not into Egyptian religion like that. So I just like that kind of style. You know, the crocodile god and the dog god and stuff like that. That's cool to me.
It's pretty cool.
We're not going to get into religion on YouTube, though. That's a personal thing there.
Yeah.
So, what was that? Okay, so we got some weird looking guys that need to obviously get a haircut.
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush! You are telling me?
Ow!
I can help them into that new
piece. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the midget. You are supposed to be dead!
R1 plus R2 to unleash the special power when the adrenaline gauge is full to... Holy crap!
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Alright, hold on. Before we go any further, can I... Yes, I can.
Yeah, we want to put some subtitles on. I think that's going to be in, yeah, language.
Display on.
Apply. Square.
Okay.
Alright, try that. Okay, do you have any Club Ubisoft points?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I noticed the,
I have a camel!
There you are, boy. Let us go.
I'm waiting for your series since I left.
Well, I will say this much.
What are you going to say?
Already, they have improved the writing.
The mounts have gotten better, and that's a yes. Plus.
It has been difficult, man.
That's the one thing that,
without you, the villagers look to me to keep order.
It would have been fun in Black Flag.
The soldiers set up
because there were some islands that were big.
Garrison and Siwa.
And,
Ptolemy wants
the entire region kept under the landscape.
I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble.
Oh, I could use a hero.
I'll do what I can.
Like, literally.
But do not forget.
If you were to.
I have my own justice.
If you didn't know any better and you just, like.
I knew I could count on you.
Just per se, and you just, like, took the camera and just rode over and around. You would think it was just like an abandoned Egyptian town that you just did and got a video.
And
worse. I mean, the graphic quality is way up there. So. Hats off to Ubisoft.
I would clap, but,
yeah.
Hey. Welcome home.
That was a cliff.
That would have been great.
First blooper. Draft the cliff.
So we found our first town.
Yes, we did.
And these hiccups are going to be the death of me.
Oh, God.
Hiccupitis. Hiccupitis.
You're
good.
I know.
No one in the world could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten.
To obey and keep he ran her over too.
You see how it is.
He's just ruthless.
Yeah, he's just running over people with the camel.
I kind of like how ruthless he is, though. That's just me. I mean, that's like you're.
You ever been trampled by a camel?
Yeah, I was gonna say it's like that DMX song.
Oh no.
Are you going to your house?
That song.
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the ibis.
Matt Dunham.
He is
the plague on the
oasis.
Oh my
gosh, you guys see, just soldiers have no idea what we're going through.
One video got copyrighted for content claim for 15 seconds of audio. Just 15 seconds.
All no the more.
Yeah, and I mean, it's crazy. Because it's on our Splatoon videos that we're posting. It's crazy because in one of them, we actually had to re-upload for the simple fact that YouTube was just... YouTube was also just, like, not happy with the whole thing. Okay, that's a glitch. You are all in that camel.
Go ahead. Yep.
That's a double.
Camelception.
That's a double camel octopus.
That's a camelception.
It doesn't look like it. There's question marks everywhere, though, so that's a plus.
Oh, yeah.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjuno Moon. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
It's a Bowie.
Best bow to hit is right
in there. Bowie's in the episode after all. R2 to draw, and then R2 to release it to shoot.
Okay. I'm looking for... Oh!
One of the dummies is dirtier than the other. 4 hours on the rock over
there. Oh, yeah.
You do headshots.
It's double damage.
No, it's a one-shot.
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Yeah, he's not going to be too happy if you go too much closer to that house there, buddy.
They will find my letters and burn down.
Oh, no.
I'll be executed.
Don't worry.
I can't move. Get this.
Watch out.
I can move now.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
Kemo?
He is getting too close.
Okay, I know he sees you.
Hey! Now for
that's a black flag move.
Mm-hmm.
I miss it.
Alright.
I think my next investment's a gaming chair.
I need
just
to...
a few questions.
Come visit. I promise you won't be happy.
Okay, he just like...
He just
like he was,
missed!
No, it literally looked like he was going to dap him up. Like, yeah, man, slide me some skin.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
He's going to be surprised.
Stay low.
There's like elbowing him in the jugular. Go for it. It's so fat, this is getting toasty over here.
Yeah, it is. It always gets toasty when we're aboard.
It's from this fire stuff we're putting out.
It's from the sneak right up on me.
In my mixtapes.
Is there one inside?
I want to say yes.
Ooh.
Where's he at?
Right there in front of that door.
I sent a yellow diamond.
Yeah, that's part of the quest mission thing. Return to where the heck the guy is.
Return to Hep Zephyr.
That does it.
Thank you, Bai.
Help the Hep.
I told you these Nekadiadids do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
On this side. Come upstairs. I'll show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill.
Majinomon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majinomon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
We have a duck. Yay for ducks.
Open up the quest log and track the quest.
Okay. Well, I think we should do this one.
I need to hunt for
that. If that's what you feel, bro. I just had him land on me. Please don't eat me.
Ducky doesn't look too happy.
Yeah, my duck is mad.
Feed me worms.
What?
Bye. I need some
I felt like he was here for just a second.
If you have any time.
We gonna need soft leather.
We gonna need some coffee.
I need that too.
I said we take a pause. Make coffee.
I don't know. Yeah.
That's right. This is
what I came to give
add
up.
These to the list. I don't know where the heck to
go. I know that cave.
looking at this guy's butt. Please tell me where to go. Wait, don't I have a skill point? Yes, I do. Oh god.
You have two actually.
Oh my god, which way do I need to go? No, I don't. I have one.
Yeah, I noticed. I lied. Honestly, if I was you, I'd save it. One skill point's not going to make that much of a difference in the beginning of the game. Later on.
Yes. Oh god. That's not very useful. Alright, now, anyway.
I'm just kind of like. Kind of reminds me of people.
Yep, I'm fixing to do it.
Regeneration.
During combat.
Yeah, I guess that wasn't a bad call.
Charge heavy attack. You kick the camera stand.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
Ooh. Special. The Dark Souls parry. Got to have that at some point. And that. Got to have that.
Gear attack.
Yeah. Okay, gear.
Okay, I'll just keep the camera again. But it's okay, because I have club foots.
Club foots.
My leg is just... I feel like I got bit by something in our recording studio.
Okay.
Might have been a man bear pig. Or a puppy monkey baby. I'll send you to find new crafting materials.
Birdie? No. No, Birdie.
Birdie, Roma.
Kinda don't know what the heck I'm doing.
Okay, you're looking for soft leather is what I'm guessing.
Yeah, I know I'm looking for soft leather, but,
how do we find soft leather?
Yeah, that's the problem. Move the reticule to target soft leather. Oh.
There's soft leather right there to the right also.
There's so much of it.
And there's going to be
some. What is that?
What is what?
Is that a deer? It's like better not be a deer.
I'm like a chupacabra.
Okay, I need to go. I am not a fan of this eagle. Duck.
I was about to say.
We're gonna name him Duck.
Eagle the Duck. Duck the Eagle. Duck the Eagle.
He almost looks like a freaking turkey right this minute. Look.
Go!
Okay, let's see. Am I tracking? I hope I'm tracking.
I hope you are tracking.
Yes, I am. Time to go jumping.
Good luck catching up with that critter. You gotta hunt him down with the boat. There's no scoping, you got this.
I can't no scoping from here.
You got this. Remember the 360 triple triangle no scope left.
Did the bird just kill it? The bird killed the deer.
That's a bad duck.
Yes, he is.
Ooh. Shoot him in that anus.
The anus?
The anus.
What?
Okay, you gotta aim a little ahead of your target if he's walking. Right there if you're gonna pop him. There you go.
It's hard getting used to this. It's a whole the entire controller vibrates real bad.
Yeah.
When you're aiming.
Okay, right up the anus. That's beside the point.
This will be enough.
Yay.
Thanks to Nate.
Have enough for this breastplate.
Back to town. Oh, wait. Where's the crafting page?
I imagine that'll be a gear.
Isn't it?
Crafting in the bottom right corner.
Okay, cool.
There you go, bud.
Cool. Oh, and you can upgrade it as it goes along. So you can upgrade it. Is that crocodile skins?
Looks like it.
That actually kind of terrifies me a little bit.
Why is that?
I don't know.
This will work.
Are we hunting for Soul, Becky?
I don't know. I have that feeling that, you know, Lake Placid's gonna be in this game.
I imagine so.
Alright, what's next?
Coffee.
You want coffee that bad?
Pain's up.
Yeah, I guess we can end it here for this one now.
I mean, we can just, like, collage them together.
Yeah.
So
we can give them, you know, something nice for a little bit, and then, you know, y'all can tune back in if you want to see them.
I agree. But we need coffee.
We're going to go make some coffee. Then we're going to get back to record some more.
Yeah. Sounds like a plan to me, because I'm over here trying not to, like, fall asleep over here.
Yeah, he's over here like,
yeah, I got 3 hours, 3, 4, 5 hours of sleep maybe last night. Lovely. But it's all good. But anywho, thank you for tuning in to our first episode of Assassin's Creed Origins.
Yes.
It is Origins?
Yes.
It doesn't matter. It's Assassin's Creed, whatever you want it to be. I like Black Flag better. Origins looks really fun. So far, I like the way it looks. There's a lot that I'm ready for it to pick up right now. Like, to me, it seems like it's at that slow pace. There's not a whole lot going on right yet. But I imagine when there's more going on, it's going to pick up a lot, and it's going to be so much better.
Oh, yeah.
But it's clean, it's crisp, it's a beautiful game for day one release. You know, Ubisoft didn't go lacking with this at all, in my opinion.
I agree.
I mean, and I'm spectating, looking, and checking out what Cloud is doing. But yeah, but I believe this is going to be the start to a beautiful series of a all the way through and through game.
It might be a lot of parts.
I'm guesstimating about 50.
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm guesstimating.
We may do some off cam. Like some little side quests or something. Because most people want to see the main story.
I don't know. Some people like seeing side quests because they get stuck on something somewhere, and then they like, you know, and then, you know, one of our subscribers might be like, you know, I'd really rather watch Intoxic Gaming do it. Follow them, so I would rather have a whole bunch of parts and then be able to stay with us than just like have 5 parts or so on, however many, and then be like, alright, it's the end of the game.
Yeah, I agree. Okay,
so I mean, if I, you know, that's what there's 3 profile slots for. You can go through there and do what you do.
Yeah,
just run through it, however, skip through cutscenes if you're not a cutscene watcher. But anywho, I think this is going to wrap us up. That's enough chit-chatting about it. I believe I spoke for Cloud, though, that the game is beautiful. So, but anywho, my name is Pudge.
I'm Cloud.
And we will see you in the next video, Intoxic Junkies.
Take care.